previously.
Help!
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Paper Mario. Paper Mario! Better? So we are here in Poshley Heights, a very posh little neighborhood on the upside of town. And we're going to go explore some things. So yeah, let's go. I think there's a thing back here. Woo, I was right. Anything over here? No? Okay. Let's go in this random building. Hope you don't mind random person coming into your house. This is sort of fun to live here. I can't eat snow cones or make little snowmen or go ice skating. Or any of the stuff I did in Shiver City, eh? Don't know what you got till it's gone. It's a lovely house, eh? Yeah, sure, take your time to soak in all of its majesty. Built it with even the smallest detail in mind, making every nook special. Not only the interior, but the facade as well. Yeah, look around outside, too. I will take out a word for it. But I'm going to go back here, though. There's nothing over here. I was hoping for another star piece. There was not the star piece. Here, Poshley Heights is quite a place, but there are a lot of tourists, eh? Maybe I should just open up a store selling Shiver City souvenirs. Yeah, maybe so. Well, hello. Welcome to you. How'd you like to buy some high-quality fresh pasta as a Poshley souvenir? One package costs 50 coins. How about it? Sure. Thank you.
Ooh.
Hey. You're the Wondering Girls traveling Sisters 3. We're staying in that luxury hotel. Poshley Heights sure is the place for the rich and famous, huh? We're thinking of going to see Poshley Heights take next.
But the frill. I'm going to go in here now. Any starter pieces here? No? Okay.
Welcome, sir. This is the Royal Poshley Heights Park Tower. We promise a comfortable stay in the lap of luxury at the pinnacle of poshness. A room for the night costs a mere 30 coins. Would you care to stay?
No, I'm okay.
We look forward to your next visit, sir.
Oh, no.
Bonjour, Monsieur Moustache. The last of the reception desk is très magnifique. I shall stay here every night until that rest is mine. I shall not die, Ron.
Okay, horn dog. Anything over there? Nope. Nothing over there. I like how their sign is just thrown on the bush. Because why not?
It may not look like it, but I got pretty stressed out, like really bad, eh? But walking barefoot on the grass like this makes me feel much better, you betcha. Care to join me, guy?
I have a boots. I cannot do that. I cannot take off my boots. My boots are a part of me.
People ask me if I get tired of walking the same route every day. I say, no way, Jose, because it's a bit different every day, you know? I'm not the same as I was yesterday. Neither are you. Even the town changes. And you never see another day just like today, so treat each day like it is. Unique.
Okay.
Hey there. Poshley Heights sure is nice and warm, eh? Yeah, I really dig it here. Cold places make me sneeze.
But you're a penguin.
Poshley Sanctum is a rather famous building, eh? And the painting inside isn't the only gorgeous thing, so is the building. I could just stare at it all day, you betcha.
Okay, I'm gonna grab the soda real quick.
Boop, 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 boop.
Oh, you didn't do it. Gone traveling, Sanctum manager.
No way, that stinks. What now?
Ah, this is my dear Luigi. What are you doing here at my doorstep, young fellow?
I like the noir music that comes on whenever he's around.
Whoa, you live here? So you're the Sanctum manager. Dude, I thought you were a detective.
Well, yes, that is more like a hobby of mine, if the truth must be told.
What?
But enough chat of him. Shall we go inside?
But enough chat of him. Shall we go inside?
Okay.
Whoa, this place is trippy. Oh no.
You're one step too late. We have the crystal star. Hey, don't leave without me.
Bye, Duplis.
Oh crud, we're too late. We gotta go after them.
Just a second there, Luigi. What is going on here? Speak quickly.
There's that crystal star, and they just stole it.
Yes, quite rudimentary. So you're looking for the crystal star in the Sanctum? Oh, yes, very interesting. Well, no cause for worry. The crystal star is safe. Yes, quite safe indeed. The stone that our rude friend stole was fortunately a red herring, a fake. The real one is hidden somewhere in the signal to prevent such a theft. What? However, as to the location of the real crystal star, well, as sanctum manager, I am of course prohibited from telling anyone. However, I do know where it is. Of that you can be most certain. Yes, indeed. Besides, I am sure a junior detective like yourself could find it on your own. Now, Luigi, let's use all the razor-sharp sleuthing skills I have taught you. Make me proud. Okay. I will go see what I can do. Holy shit, I have to go really far up here. That is one suspicious painting. Interesting. Going over there doesn't help. Let's go this way. Okay. Anything special over here? No, not really. Okay. Wait. Hold on, I want to see if I could get through that gate. Nope, I cannot. Okay, I went down here for nothing. Okay, wait. Can I go through the window Duplis came in? No, alright. Still kind of want to see if I could go that way, but I don't think I can, no. See if there's anything special, you know? Okay. Oh. Boop, 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 boop. I'm an idiot. Up, 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 up. Okay. Do, 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 do. Nothing over here. My goodness, this is quite the journey over. Anything here? Nope. Ah, come on. You could have let me up. That was just mean. Alright. Then over here, like a star piece. Try not to fall off. Because I don't want to do this again. Come on, Mario. Get your ass up there. Okay. Hey. Cool. Hey. We're in the painting. Ooh, there's a lot of ghosts here. Okay. Hold on before I grab the thing. Damn it. Alright. That's fair. Holy fuck. Ow. Jesus. Dude, these guys give me a shit ton of star points. I should fight them. I will level up in absolutely no time. I think I'll do that. First, I'm gonna do this though. I wanna see if there's anything special up here before I go that way. It's a badge. Take it, and it makes me look like Luigi. We'll see. It's also a star thing over there. Okay. Cool.
I'm gonna get all the things. Eh, Sean's bright. And then we'll go over to the other side and see if there's anything over there. Okay. Grab this. L emblem. It makes me look like Luigi. I've always liked green better. Alright. Make sure there's nothing all the way over here. Alright. I could probably jump back up on this pipe if I'm really careful. Okay, I cannot. That's fine too. I missed. There better be something good over here too. I'm gonna be so sad. Nothing here, nothing there, nothing anywhere. Alright. Let's make sure there's not anything all. Fuck. Okay. Alright. I think all the good stuff was on the left side, but we're gonna make sure. You never know. Might be something entertaining over here. Nope. Okay. Boop, boop, and ghost. Can I? Thank you. Good enough. I'll take it. Hey! Awesome. This should level me, right? Nope. Next one will level me. Okay. Oh, excuse me. I'm just gonna do this. There's a chance on this. Ow. Oh, please do not do that. That's awful. Tax already might miss. What do you mean, tax might miss? Ow, poor Yoshi. Ow. Come on, you can do it. That's fine. Oh, brother. I swear. Fucking kill this asshole. Rude. So rude. Hey, we leveled. Upgrade my health because I've been dying a lot. I'm gonna die, but close to it anyways. These guys do way too much fucking damage. Just one? Okay. Ugh, fucking god. Please hit him. I don't want to be here for another 10 minutes waiting for the fog to clear. Yes, thank you. God. Where did they go? I wanted to hit you. You didn't let me hit you. Rude. Awesome. Ooh, you gave me a badge. Come on. I'll take it, whatever. Ooh. Awesome. Rude. Awesome. So many star points in this room, seriously. Ha! Fucker. What are the chances? Pretty low, let me tell you. Okay. 9 more. The wind is gonna knock that tree straight into my window. Hold on, guys. I gotta get all these coins. Oh, shit. Okay. 6 more to the pile. Can't pass up almost 50, you know, extra star points after you level. Come on. Ta-da! Now the whole room's clear. And I've got almost 50 extra star points. Go away, dredge room. Hell yeah. Now we can take the real star. Got the crystal star. Your star power is now 7 and Mario can use a special attack showstopper. End of chapter. Wahoo! Mario found the 6 crystal star hidden craftily in the Poshly Heights Sanctum. Now only 1 crystal star remains, but our hero still does not know where Princess Peach is being held. Where could the last crystal star be, and where is Princess Peach being held? Hoping this crystal star might yield answers, Mario and friends return to Pinnington. Save all game progress up to this point? Yes. Do we get some peachiness? No? Not yet. Okay. Hello, Pennington. So that is what it was. Nothing. Just... talking to my brain, old geniuses do it. Congratulations, Luigi, you have found the real crystal star. So please feel free to take it. I will just put another fake one over here. While traveling with you has been rather hectic, but I do admit rather fun as well. I'm sure you'll still have a long road ahead, Luigi, but do not give up. Do believe I'll miss you when you're gone, Luigi. Traveling with you has been rather hectic. This is far too easy.
What is the matter with you idiots falling for a fake crystal star? That's asinine. Sorry, dude. I mean, sir.
So let me guess. This means Mario managed to get the real crystal star.
I'm gonna say maybe.
Ugh. This mustache minutes has nearly every crystal star now. They were mine. I think I'd better alter my plan a bit.
Before you do, Sir Goddess, I think I'd better tell you something.
What is it, fool?
Mumble, mumble.
What? Are you sure? Speak!
No joke, dude. I mean, affirmative, sir. That is, I'm positive, sir.
Treason.
Oh no. They figured out that Zack is helping Peach.
Strange. Isn't it about time for Tech to call me in? Maybe he's busy. Oh, here we go.
In a moment. Need to tidy up a bit.
Look nice for my date with the computer.
How refreshing! I feel like a new princess. Hello, Tech. What do you want to do today?
Princess Peach, I have reached a conclusion.
A conclusion?
I have struggled with whether to obey orders or speak to you, and I cannot confirm what I should believe.
Tech, you don't sound right. What's going on with you?
Princess Peach, please escape from this place as quickly as possible.
Escape? Tech, what do you mean by that? I mean, why all of a sudden?
The data you procured has been analyzed, and something terrible is... No, I will not say, but I have found out everything about Sir Grotus's plans.
Grotus's plans? You mean about conquering the world?
Yes, and among those plans was the reason you are being held here. According to the data.
No, no way. It's impossible. I don't believe it.
Yes, everything is true. That is why you must escape from here as fast as possible.
We don't get to know. But how can I do that, Tech? I mean, I don't have the slightest idea where I am.
I will not hide anything anymore. No, not from you. I will tell you everything. The place where you are currently imprisoned. This is the moon.
The moon? You mean the moon that hangs up in the sky at night? That moon?
That is correct.
But that's unbelievable. How in the world am I supposed to escape?
There is a way. You can escape, but you must follow my instructions exactly.
But, Tech, won't they know that you helped me? Won't you get in trouble?
That is inconsequential. I would like you to be safe. That is all that matters.
Tech,
I am this base's computer. No one will know of your escape if I keep silent. Please do not worry about me. Escape. Escape as quickly as possible.
Okay, Tech, but I must inform Mario about all this before I go. This is no longer just my problem.
Understood. Oh shit.
Hold it right there, Princess Peach. Eek! You!
Tech, you miserable machine. We all know what you're up to, traitor. Sir Grotus,
in my most paranoid moments, I never thought my own computer would betray me. But that doesn't really matter in the end, I suppose, especially since it ends here.
You monster! What are you planning to do with him?
Only one thing to do with the malfunctioning computer. Cut the circuit and delete all the programs and data that caused the malfunction. Obviously, all data relating to Princess Peach must go as well. Yes, we must be absolutely sure nothing like this ever happens again.
No, I am normal. There is no malfunction.
Pipe down, Tech. X-Nauts. At the same time, press the red buttons at Tech's sides.
Got it, sir.
Tech! No!
Mail sent. Princess Peach, I love you.
Deletion complete.
Tech!
Too bad, Princess Peach. Tech is no longer with us.
No! You inhumane beast! How could you?
Princess Peach, just stop it. This is no time to be worrying about a computer. We have some very important things for you to do now. Yes, very important.
No!
Save all game progress up to this point? Yes. Poor Tech. Never felt so sad for a computer.
Bowser!
I've got no crystal stars. I can't find Princess Peach. Twilight Town was, well, it wasn't exactly glorious. What's going on here? This kid said Mario was going to steal everything from my grasp, as usual.
Invasiveness! We did it! The Magic Koopa Scouts found a suspicious underground chamber. It isn't even on any maps. Yeah, really suspicious. Something must be there.
About time. Well done. This is where it all turns around for me, definitely.
The Hammer Bros Battalion is attempting to breach the chamber at the moment.
Computer, what are you doing?
The area is impenetrable. They're scraping tooth and nail in there.
No problem. Direct me there. I'll blast through. I'm Bowser, baby.
Uh-oh. Luigi's just like, was that Bowser? Eh, whatever.
Who cares?
Oh, for the love of God. Okay, we're in Bowser's castle. Wait, can I? There we go. Can I go down here? Thank you. Awesome. You know what? I'll take it. It's fine. Oh no. I was not done with that place. Whatever. It's fine. Oh no! Damn it. I'm an idiot. Alright, let's try that again. This time, don't hit the spring. And wait to get small. My food. Can I? Haha. No, I wanted to keep going. Aw, man. I'll take it. Good enough.
Finish. him.
Where the actual fuck?
Incredible, Lloyd Bowser. Nothing stood in your way. You can be more super.
Please, no problem. I felt right at home. But where are we now? That's a great question.
Gracious me, look, Lord Bowser, on the wall behind you.
Oh.
Hello, could it be? Oh yeah, Crystal Star, Advantage Bowser.
At last we found one, and now we'll make it ours.
That's a fake.
Freeze, chumps. Who's there? Don't tell me you don't know the famous Rock Hawk. You little punk weasel, you forgot these muscles, you forgot this hugeness. Don't ask me how, but you cleared my second secret training facility. Not too shabby. I even imported some super freaks up to the difficulty level. You're good. Of course, good doesn't count for squat in this biz, babe. Champ's belt is mine. Oh, look, what an adorable little weakling. Hi, fella. Wait, what? Well, tell me something. Have you ever seen a weakling do this? Pain.
Ouch.
Oh, now you're sleeping. I knew you were a weakling. Whoa, the crystal star.
Hmm? Eek! It's split in two! Oh, no. Wait, hold the phone. My mighty Lord Bowser, this is just glass. It's a flim-flam, a fake.
What? Speak English.
Ew.
Ow. What, the real one? The great Gonzalez has it. Oh, my aching hair. Feel the rock. I don't know anybody named Gonzalez. Stop speaking in riddles, chicken nugget. Fred, who do I have to flatten to get a crystal star? Who?
Poor Bowser. Save all game progress? Yes. Progress was saved.
Oh, we're all the way back in, okay. I will take it. All right.
Gonzalez, that must be an email from Princess Peach. Check it, man.
Mario, I know where I'm being held. I'm on the moon. Yes, the moon that floats out in space. And I've learned something even more horrifying. In order to resurrect the monster spirit, they need my...
Whoa, the moon, for real? The princess is up there? Man, that is so cool. But why is your email cut off like that? Hang on, you don't think something happened to her?
Yeah, I have to go rescue her.
You have a train ticket? Whoa, I'm going to try to save up my money too. I know it won't be easy. And one day, I'm going to ride the XS Express. I promise you that. Of course, even then, I'll never get tired of gazing up at the engine.
Luigi! Well, I guess what I found in Rapture's runes, bro. Yep, a marvelous compass piece. This part of my adventure was actually sort of sad, if you want to know the truth. It was pretty insane, bro. Want to hear what happened? It's a pretty long story. Hey, sounds good to me. Which part of my story you want to hear, bro?
Rapture's runes?
Well, like I said, it's a really long story, but here it goes. After journeying the deep... into the Grimble Forest, I found the doomed, rapturous ruins. Inside, everything was a pure white. You couldn't tell where the floor became walls. Proceeding dead ahead, I found myself in a chamber where a young boy sat. As I approached the boy, someone named Screamy appeared out of nowhere. Screamy said the boy's name was Cranberry and that he'd wait for a child of fate. That didn't make any sense to me, so I started searching quietly for the compass piece. But then it happened, bro. I got a tiny tickle in my nose and I let out a huge sneeze. Well, Cranberry must have heard it, because he opened his eyes right up. He looked at me and smiled, and all of a sudden I could understand his language. Could you believe it? I learned the boy was the last of the ancient race, the Luffs. He'd been there guarding the marvelous compass piece for the last 1,000 years. He told me that the compass was an item with the power to see into the future. The ancient Luff in power used the powers of the compass to rule much of the world. Because of their greed, they were cursed by the compass and their empire collapsed. To prevent a repeat of their fate, Cranberry broke the compass into 7 parts. He hid sticks and kept one, putting himself to sleep until the wooden hero woke him. I was that hero, bro! He gave it to me, and then he disappeared, and then he and the ruins vanished. When I added the piece to the compass, it pointed far north, where the dreaded Hate Song Tower stands.
This time I heard Princess Eclair's voice more clearly than ever before. I will rescue the princess, and I will be super, and then Well, I'll figure out the rest later. Anyway, I headed back to Rogueport after that. I'm making my final preparations for my final battle now. I'm a little nervous, bro, but that's what I've been up to anyway. If you want to hear what I've been up to, just come and find me, okay? I'll be around.
I'm screaming. I wonder what the future plotted for us by he who holds the compass, for I must deliver something. Save all game progress? Yes. And before we do too much stuff, I kind of want to go get the chest on top of the dealio over here. I guess I have all the partners I'm going to get. Did I have more partners than the last one? I don't remember. Yo, do you have anything special for me?
Hey, yo, I've got all the hottest new products right here. Look no further. You got a favorite look of a man with the mind for goods. You want to buy something?
Jump power by one, but lose your hammer ability? Double the damage Mario takes.
Ooh.
Aw, man. Okay, that's fine. I gotta visit the shop anyway before I go to the moon. But I can't do that just yet, so. What's this? Ooh. Ultra Hammer! Hell yeah.
Hi, it's me again, Toadette. Nice to see you again. Way to find the Ultra Hammer. Now your hammer will be even more powerful. And you can also use a new hammer technique. Let's practice it right away. It's just like with the super hammer, so no problem. Hold down B and rotate until your body gets twisty, and then release B to use your ultra hammer. Remember to twist a lot before releasing B, okay?
Okay. Is that good? Okay, cool.
Way to go! You want to try it again?
No, I forgot it.
All right, you've mastered the Ultra Hammer.
Bye.
Oh.
Using your Ultra Hammer, you can even break blocks made out of stuff like this. And you can use the Ultra Hammer in battle, too.
This is kind of sad. This is the last time I'll get to see you, Mario.
Definitely stay in Princess Peach, okay? And be careful on your quest, okay?
Aw, bye, Toadette. Bye. Aw. Oh, well.
Save. I kind of want to visit the shop. Hold on, let me get my items arranged. I think I've got all of my people powered up too, so there's really no reason to go back and do that. What the fuck? Luigi, what the hell? Store. Maple? I'm here to withdraw. I'm gonna grab... Probably gonna need this... No, I want to save that for the final battle. I'll take one of these. And... One of these... What's my real, like, power at? Okay. Cool. So after I get out of the sewer, I'll use the in coupon. Alright, well. I'm gonna leave that episode there. We're getting close to the end of the game. So, oh, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight setting out. Bye!